Welcome back everyone to part 2 of the Higashi Tower, and it's night time, so on go. Night vision. I can actually shoot straight with night vision, believe it or not. So, it's that way. I can just see where the satchel is. I've got to go up another level, I think. Maybe some. Let's shoot a shotgun into it. Yeah. Is that him? Alright, I've done a bit of work on that from there. May as well make use of it. This thing's going to be thousands, is it? Yeah, 10,000. I've got this thing. Yep, 10,000 on the wall. Alright, the other one instead. Thought it would be handy if I'd done it before and I actually knew where I was going. Don't be concrete inside. Oh, right, can we get past it this way? Yeah, duh. So, let's just have a quick mooch around here. Don't think there's any in here. Okay, let's get these stairs quick. Not a chance. So, everything's running. And it's going to be plenty more of them. Can you see any? There's a place that's running amongst me. Oh no, not again. I don't like anything. Let's just reload. I've been around here all night. It's pretty obvious which way I'm gonna go. So I'm just gonna check up here if I'm gonna pass the stupid door. There's nothing more up here. I reckon this is where the zombie outbreak began. That's my opinion. Because they were in those containers. Oh. Anyway. I can hear a zombie walking around. Where is it? Yeah. The upstairs. Oh, it's coming this way. See if I can get up this without having to stand up. I don't think we can. I don't think we can get up even this. Thing. Testing. Prototype zombies. There's more of those Matt Cage things that we've got. Containment facilities. Right, I'm gonna chuck a block. Yeah. Okay, let me do it. I've taken to swapping them over with my machete now, just so I can keep those first aid kit and have them all ready. That's enough, is it? Ah! It's... No, am I trapped in here? Oh, it's ammo. Didn't go in the air, but I'm pretty sure there's a bunch of ammo. Come on. Glad I didn't trip both of them. I grow out of there at my place anyway, so I don't need it. It's still, it's been pretty handy. Let's just change that up. Some of that. Somehow I managed to get past her. Where's she going? There she is. I didn't even get hit. It's amazing. I get it. It's really broke out from my broken. This is pretty creepy. I really got. Oh, hello. Just go dead. Ah. I just got rid of most of them. Was that right at 26? River supplies. This is the stairs. Supplies are over that way somewhere. Oh, there we go. Oh. Don't break it out now. Phone call in the middle of the recording. At least I've got Celtic recording in the phone. So. There's two just coming out. Come on. She's dead on that. Just like a jump with a sniper rifle. Especially since he's a soldier. Oh! Sniper rifle goes through the glass, you only have to shoot one. Awesome. Never seem to get any med kits. There's more. Just break sniper right there. Look. Armor piercing rounds, eh? Out the bait. Oh, it's not even shooting through at this. Because I did reload it, didn't I? Oh. I of themselves. There's that one other one that's getting big. I think it's in there somewhere. Let's go this way then. I think they've got a way out the door around here or something. They've obviously not gone through the glass. Let's break the glass or whatever. What do we got? No, it's a bit small again. I mean about the satchel and the compass, like the yellow. We go up there, it's really slow. So where you got the time? Is it anywhere like that? What's that got me? There's me. Maybe the side of that section. So there is a search. It's to P. Can we get it? Yeah. Any more ladders? No, okay. Well, admit I'm pretty creeped out now. Let's go down. Basically, it's stealth and high psychic rate of fire in a delivery situation like this. Right, that one's miles away. So, are we at the top of the tower? I'm not going near the top of the lock my door. Got to a stage with these missions, kind of more used to being in night vision than not. Well, that's the one that's what came in. Trials. It's pretty ominous. I reckon it's here. I reckon it's basically got to be. Are we at the top yet? No, we haven't got another floor. So the floors are pretty large. What's this? That's pretty good. See any more in a minute. Where is this? I'm running the wrong way for that's for sure. But clearly I'm supposed to be going around here. This is a bit dodgy. I think it means certain death, look at my oh my god. Damn it. Huh? You fell off. We'll go back up there again, so. There we go. This one. We'll get in this way. No, I can eventually get through the grass. If I don't wake them up. It's freaking me out by then. Keep trying to bust our way in. There's still the grass is being dropped. Again, I think this is the next one, is the last for that. It's clear there's going to be a bunch of them up there. I can hear more, but I don't know. Yeah, I could check over here. Right, that's a good one. That is worth 423, that is worth 26. How much repair is going to be worth more? So let's repair it. 868. I can't repair that because we're not supposed to put it. Gun take is probably in there. I can take that anyway. They're worth a load of money, especially when they're repaired. I don't know what to do, but take that. Alright, we've got plenty of them. Let's just repair that. Well, 23 of those was 1,000 of them, but. Well, 16 of them, that most stuff was worth. And what about the 1860? Yes, pretty good. Onto that. Back onto the night vision. It's a bit bright for him here. Oh, that's the man that was running around. Oh. We've got some alpha fight coming here. On top here, but where is the thing? Which were the supplies needed in the middle? Which I think shot to the skull. Yes. Okay, now they're up the top, they're above. They're not hiding. They have to reach by this surface first. This guy is alive. So no longer undead. Right to the head, make sure you're for that. We got him right here. No, I thought there's somebody up. He's coming this way. No, he's not. More coming. One zombies. Where are we? There we go. Hello? Still more to kill though. Right, and there's not that red in the map, but I'm just going to check around first. In case there's any vultures. There's Now, if you call it sniper rifle, whatever you call it on you. It's not a sniper rifle, but you're still doing an aim shot. Assassination, I suppose. Yeah, assassinate the egg vultures. This is pretty cool, this is like a great hard base. What do we got? Oh, that's a trash. I'm looking at it there. That was a vulture at first. I was expecting to see them. You know they're up here. You know well. We've got a ground. Alright. Okay, and then there's another tower thing up there. Is that the same building? I think it is. Where the hell are you? Wasn't very well then, was it? Biker dude over there. Headshots work, but get back up. Another one over here, that one. Still more. Plus this is a tier 5 quest. Maybe if I could just find them and kill them. Alright. If we go down here around that. Might be able to get up there. No, that's a bit better. We'll just jump up the ground now for sure. There's some zombies. Any door let me in there? Ah, that's a lot of things. Yeah. Nice. I already know it. Heavy. That is just very good. I'm gonna chuck something out. And that something's gonna be, what's it gonna be? That's probably the cheapest thing. Whatever, take one of them. We got the chip, alright. Now we'll check that. That's 1231, and it's now 2 grand. It's basically one pair of kit. It's worth nearly 800. Well, in terms of how much value it's just made. This is a repair that's in the wall. This is so dodgy. Ooh. Oh yeah. So quick run around and see if there's any other. Alright, looks like I'm gonna be chucking away a bunch of stuff. I'm not running all the way back down to the truck. And I don't know where the rest of the zombies are. So if there are any over here, I'm gonna hear this. I don't care anymore. I don't care. Now for the mega loots. That's relaxed me. It's a little bit happier now. Alright, there's tons of stuff in there. We can take them. We can scrap them. We can take them. But that's gonna be worth more. Obviously the gold and silver has to be brought and that. Alright. We're not gonna repair that. It's worth 3 grand. Let's just move stuff down. Don't get confused too much. I'm gonna take some vitamins and chicken. And then take the gold. It's daytime. Goodness. Oh no, I'm gonna be incumbent. I have to take rounds. I guess my bridge is not to take them. Take one of these. Yes. Take that, use that, dump the other one. Put these out, movement out. Take them. Don't get room for that, is it? So just let me put that in for that. What's that then? 1620, put that down. 221 compared to this, which is versus 767 868. That's only the same, isn't it? So that's what I'm saying. 68. Let's check that out. Yeah, I don't know for sale. Maybe the silver is pretty good. Choose that out with that. Busy. I'm just gonna eat all the so this stack. Yeah, well. There's not one that though. Can we take more of these? No, can't use it. Alright, it's gonna have to go that way. No. Pattern pills, and then. Oh yeah, go get it. Oh my gosh. So press R to whenever we could take that. It's very nice. So what now? I'm gonna check the glue, I'm gonna check the explosives, but I don't really use them. Well, let's chuck the other shovel in there and add that to there. And oh, diamonds. Demand this. And they're pretty good as well, they're advanced pathways. I'm not taking them out of the spirits. I really don't want to go with the other shit. I don't want to get rid of the black. Alright, can I use that? Yeah. Call that, I'm going to check the rest of it. Because, you know. I'm not going to find the rest of these Zambras. At least to stay tight, remember. Yeah. At least to stay tight, yeah. I get my XP now as well, because I got the Mega Dust as well. Oh my god! So, I really don't know where this thing is. And I can't see where it says where the supplies are because the timer for the recording is. It's right in the way, it's over. It says clear the area and find where the river supplies. I don't know if we're just in the service. I shouldn't have gone, I don't know why. So take a quick elevator. Yeah. We didn't go through this thing. So I'm gonna guess that. Right here. I'm not gonna snake now, it's day, so. A bit easier. Ah, it's that again. Yeah. The man. Shimmy, if I can go for now, no? Yeah. Yay! Oh, I can't get out of here again. Very slow, isn't it? There's more coming. I can't see that door on there. That was when you don't sneak. But I always sneak at night from where I do. Let's give him an excuse. Oh, there he is. There he is, huh? doubt that they can hear me. Huh? Where my loot? This gives me water, so I don't know. Still more. Because you know when you get the yellow circles, and they're taken up the plants. Drink all of them because I think it destroys 40 water, doesn't it? When you take everything. Right, there we go. I can't really move up here. At least, deep sleep as if they are. Right. And there. So near that. Come out here, it's close. Oh, come on. That was terrible. Well, that's a dead one, isn't it? And there's desert scale like that. Nothing. Right, and it still doesn't show up with some yellow circles, so this is going on a while. This one. Oh, it's dead, but is that undead? That's the question. Yep, stealth mark. Yeah, there is, very disgusting, squishing in there. Where is it? Oh no, there's more. Some of my good old pals are there. Ronald McDonald. You know, there's another one there, huh? Scared of dude. Get past it. There we go through concrete. Oh, there we go through steel. Right. So live update, 21 minutes, Antwerp nil, Tottenham nil, AEK Athens nil, Electricity 1. Get back up, she is. Come on. And that was just 24 minutes live score with the Leicester. Yep. Google kicked me notified. Hope Antwerp beat Tottenham. Let's see Leicester win now. We are it. We've got another one chilling over to us. There he is. Right. How's Matt dudes? Shouldn't have bothered really, shouldn't. Not very bothered. Yeah. Is that a bot? Oh, doctor, doctor. Double. Might not be very good for range, but that's a very good close up. Well, I might even bother wasting ammunition on this dude. Maybe I should have. Just slap on me. Took too long. What do we got? Is that the way it came in? No, it isn't. I'm gonna bash my way through. That's keep healthy. I don't mind getting gunpowder. Ooh, wow, I don't know. Okay. Shoddy. And probably suckers out into a fight. Well, that's the way I came in, I think it is. Yeah, it is. But I didn't check in here, I don't remember. Here we are. I thought it was just missing max it goes. So that's the way we came in. Checked all these rooms along here. I really don't know where this is. This is the way it has to go. Let's hope I can finish this quest within the next 12 minutes 20 seconds. Less than an hour, because I've put out some long videos, like about hours and stuff. That's how we get now. It's horrible, this thing. I'm sick of this shot now. I'm just going to repair that stone axe. People ask me, like, why do you still use the stone axe? I'm sure for this one. For everything, though. And it doesn't cost anything. Come on. Come on, Zambros. Where are you? Bunch of Zeke's hiding from me. Right. Sit there. Leave it again. Just came out here. I've been out here. So. Yeah, maybe if it's a bus through the grass. Maybe I can just check. Tower one in construction. I've never been in there. Oh, this is where I have to walk around and get into the other thing. Come over here. It's not this way. Pretty sketchy. I'm thirsty now. Right. came up this way. Am I inside this thing? I'm actually trapped in. That's awesome. Yeah. Let's go this way. Instant death. No, it's just shoots like this. See. There's just dicks with walls again, you know? Yeah, this is where I thought the thing was. I'll steal. Where is it? That? Is it on top of it? Is it in that side of the floor? Please be a floor. There it is. Can it get on top? Around this thing before. And now it just comes out of here. The elevators? I went down here, but one place I didn't go, and I know I didn't go, into the elevator, and come back in the elevator. There was nothing, and I went to pass it. Unless I can get through this yolk. There we go. It's a steer, isn't it? I don't get it. Not going in there. Gunpowder. I see the puppet mark. I haven't been very close with it at all because I haven't seen it. It's there, no? Go all the way down again. Oh yeah. have to try and get all the way back up there. Something like that. Seems to go up beyond 36 minutes. No, 36 minutes is max. So I didn't know the gunpowder. Oh, stage 10 as well. It's hard night tonight. Drink that. That's cool. Just that's 40 water. This place. Looks like I'm legging it back down to the truck. Well, don't know where the rest of the zombies are, really don't. We're 58 minutes on this video, just going past it, 58:10. So. I'm going to go for the other then. Legging around, making a bunch of noise. Do I have any gunpowder on there already? Chock-a-block. Got some ammo ready. 1,000. Chuck the leather, I'll get that easy in a minute. Make sure the diamonds. I see one coming at me. That's where it's coming from, but I don't really know. Any more for any more? I'm ready to fight them all. Higashi Tower. Witness. What we loaded. How many numbers we got left? 1500. 1060. And I got some of these on the way. So, oh yeah, let's get to butcher this coyote. It's still here. Yeah, so the coyote should just be up here. In theory, this is where I thought it was, no? Ah, it's vanished. Just check one more. Ah, there it is. Awesome sauce. Gotta get my meat. Above that, that's what meat will do. And then I'm gonna finish recording here, 101. Thanks for watching. I will finish it, don't worry.